first night in Wales. And yeah, things are a little bit wet. It's a good job I brought my hammock and tarp with me. At least I managed to get out of the storm. I'm starting to dry off now. So yeah, I expected a bit of rain today as forecast, but I didn't expect like a full-on torrential storm. There you go, it's a good job. Nice prepared. Just hang here for a bit. Listen to the rain. The midges are out in force. If they're like this in Wales, then God knows what they're like in Scotland. Also came prepared for this, bought myself a head net, because up until I put the net on, they were all over my face, even though I've put bug spray on. Absolutely crawling with them. Things are a bit slippery today.